गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. अशोक कुमार मिश्रा टुडे गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद स्टैंडर्ड 7 चैप्टर 7 इंट्रोड्यूसिंग टू एचटीएमएल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज एचटीएमएल? आंसर इज एचटीएमएल स्टैंड्स फॉर द हाइपर टेक्स्ट मार्कअप लैंग्वेज. इट इज द कंप्लीट कोड पैकेज दैट अलाउ द यूजर्स टू क्रिएट वेब पेज एंड कंटेंट बोथ टेक्स्ट एंड graphics. It is a simple markup language that describes the structure and behavior of the web document. Question number 2, explain the term tag and attribute. Tag are the building block of a web page. They contain elements that define how the information on a web page is formatted or displayed. Each tag in the HTML follows the specific rules and syntax. These tags are not case sensitive. Where an attribute is the properties that provide the additional information about an HTML element, it enhances the functionality of a tag. An attribute is the always specified inside the opening tag. Attribute values is always enclosed within quotes. We can use more than one attribute inside a tag. Now question number 3, what is an element? Explain the various types. An HTML element consists of an on tag, contains an off tag. HTML element can be categorized as container element and empty element. Container element means the element that include both on and off tag are called container element. Example B, this makes a text bold, opening and closing tag. Empty tag, empty element contain only on tag that do not have off tag. The element do not enclose any data. Instead, they do not serve the function on their own. Example BR, it break the line and display the text from the next line. Question number 4. Okay, what are the basic tools used to work with HTML documents? Give an example. The two basic tools to work with HTML documents are first HTML editor, second browser. HTML editor for creating and saving that document and browsing for viewing the document. HTML editor WYSIWYG stand for what you see in what you get. This type of web editor allow developers to see what the end result will look like while the document is being created. These editor provides various tools and graphical interface where the web pages are designed. Example Maya, Google Web Designer. Text editor, you can create HTML document using the normal text editor like the Notepad or the WordPad. Web browser are the used to view the HTML document. Some commonly used web browser are the Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Opera, and Mozilla Firefox. Question number 5, what are the cascading styles? Name the different methods available for applying the styles rules. The CSS is the style sheet that provide a set of the styles rules for defining the layout of HTML document. Using CSS, we can control the color of the text and style of fonts, the spacing between the paragraph size and layout of the column, background image, as well as variety of other effects. Name of different method of applying CSS is the inline, the attribute style. One way to applying CSS to HTML element by using the style attribute. Internal or embedded style sheet, inline method, the effects apply are the limited to the HTML element with the which the style declaration has been specified, where the embedded styles, the effect get applied to all the element of the types where with which the style
declaration has been specified.
External style sheet. In this method, we define the styles rules separately in one file and then use it with any HTML document. These are the basic tools of can. These are the question answer of the chapter 7. Next day I will continue with the chapter 8. Thank you. Have a nice day.